the commotion. But then I would expect no less from you, Muthos.
All right, folks. Greetings of peace.
You again. I don't believe we've been introduced.
Welcome to another entry in my How to Fight collection.
You were in my family's crypt, and now you're here.
The right hand man.
Kashyyyk thralls.
Barnabas Lord
Rosfield. They are men, like you and me.
What the heck are you talking about?
Albeit ones unburdened by the wills that drive our kind to madness. They are pure. They are divine.
What?
And they are all that remains in this once raucous city.
You'll pay for what you've done.
As you wish. I confess, I have been very much looking forward to this. Pardon me, this indulgence, Your Majesty. The vessel shall not be spoiled.
Well, he's talking about the baddest dude on this game, Barnabas Storm, the mama's boy.
I am safely out of House Harvard, and you will yield. Or not. As long as you don't hold back.
Oh. You can be assured that there's not gonna be holding back here, Holmes. Well, he did. You know, start with all these magic things. Two Santetsuken for you.
Perhaps this will kindle your flame.
What now?
A gift from my liege lord's armory. Gungnir. Watch closely, Muthos.
Chop him down. Folks, whoever's watching this right now, you can never go wrong using Shiba. And this is from your master. Alright, this is another good addition to my How to Fight collection, folks. Hope you've enjoyed this. So upon reviewing, you really need to time his attacks whenever he's going to thrust, and that's when you use Shiba. And then once he's frozen, you know, this is in Final Fantasy mode, so I have Odin's abilities. You can go and use the whatever abilities of Odin that can add to the Santetsuken, and this will be an easy fight.
The vessel is strong.
Yeah, no air, Sherlock.